here with Steph.
We're gonna make the Yuletide gay. But we don't really know what a Yuletide
is. What is Yuletide?
We talked about this earlier.
What is it?
Is it a log?
Do you know?
Is it a log? Don't they make like Yule logs? It's like a jelly roll.
So? A jelly roll? A Yuletide?
It looks like a Yule log, like a little Debbie. A little Swiss roll.
Okay. I don't know.
Don't make those gay.
I don't. It's kind of a tree snob. I like.
You're still a tree snob.
So as a result, no one will help me decorate the tree. Because they know.
You like decorating the tree.
I'll change it.
You're good at it.
Around.
And you're good at it.
We have a few old ornaments that I put downstairs. But I don't know what happened to all the homemade ones.
They're gone. You burned them, probably.
Maybe.
Wheelbarrow in the backyard just incinerated that right away. It wouldn't be Christmas if you didn't burn your kids' school ornaments.
Wow. Monica's letting other people help decorate her tree. Did someone get her drunk again, or?
I don't think people know this, but when I was three, I've always been into the turtleneck. I could always rock the turtleneck. From age three.
From age two.
Age two.
Age two. Only if it was very soft fabric.
See, even back then, cashmere blend, age two.
It was white.
It's white.
A little reindeer, a little Christmas, like mistletoe kind of little juniper berries.
Okay.
Wanted to wear it every day.
Not even every at Christmas.
Day. No, not at, just every day.
Because it was soft.
It was soft. And, I mean, he would take his pants off, but he would wear his turtleneck. Alternate that between his blue pajamas. For about 2 years, that's what he would wear.
Didn't I hide my pants? I hid my pants.
You hid your pants one day.
And lied about it.
You just said you didn't like pants, so you took them off.
I still don't really like pants, to be honest.
From the time he was two, I could not pick his clothes out.
No.
He had to choose his clothes. And I would buy him something new, he would not wear it.
No.
No.
True.
Stupid. Ugly. Out of date. This is ridiculous. If I can't find something nice to wear, I'm not going.
The best year, though, was when I wanted the Easy Bake Oven. And I got, what, 30 cake mixes? How many cake mixes did I get? There was like 30 on the couch.
It was at least 30. Because his favorite thing to do is to make a cake.
I love cake. I still love cake.
Santa has nothing for Josh yet. Santa can't bring clothing, obviously, so...
Santa can bring clothing.
No, Santa cannot bring clothing. He wants a trip, but...
You don't want to ever go on a trip with me.
Traveling's hard. He doesn't buy it.
No, it's hard.
Josh just takes pills and falls asleep on the plane. I don't have enough pills to knock myself out on the plane.
You have plenty of pills.
I went on a trip to England with you.
You did, and you took pills.
Hey, Prancer.
Hey, Vixen. Hey, Blitzed.
The only thing he has said he would like for Christmas this year is a weighted blanket.
I want an anxiety blanket. They're not. That's not that weird. They're like $25 at CVS, I feel like.
No, the good ones are $250.
Okay, so they're $250.
$250.
What's the first thing on your wish list?
A new robe.
Oh.
A new robe.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I've worn the same robe for 20 years.
Yeah, you need a good robe.
It's time. What's a standout memory?
When Julie scared the shit out of me when she knocked on the door and I thought it was Santa. I'm serious. We were at home and it was late.
It was
and
late.
I was peeping. I was out peeping the gifts, peeping the haul that Santa had brought, seeing what everyone had got, and then I was gonna go back to bed. We didn't know she was coming.
I knew she was. We knew she was coming.
Okay, well, we didn't know she was coming. And then she knocks on the door, As if we were uppers. I don't know what she thought.
I thought she sneaked
in. Oh, no. She jiggled. She, like, was trying to, like, play with the handle. And then to get inside. And then I was like, oh, shit. And I, like, hid behind the sofa. And then she walked in. And I was like, oh, Santa's here. Santa came back. I was like, oh, no.
Yeah, you were gone.
I was like, I was so nervous, and then I like peek my head around the corner, and it's Julie! Not scary. That was a fun Christmas. What was your favorite Christmas? What was your jam?
The most memorable, just because of the gift I got, was my Donnie and Marie album.
Oh.
With a record player.
Shout out to Donnie and Marie.
10 or 11.
That's so white.
Yeah, it was mayhem at Christmas.
She has 10 kids in her family.
Sandra brought things to 10 kids, so the living room was just full of
I really don't understand it. Because we can barely manage 3. Why are you laughing?
Maybe 3 a little more spoiled than the 10 were.
We are not
probably get a little more for Christmas than we did. But
I'm not into surprises. Okay, like every now and then. But like a surprise birthday? Would you ever throw me a surprise birthday?
Never.
See?
Never. Never. Never.
Exactly.
Josh throws himself parties. No.
Yes.
I would not throw any of my kids a surprise party. Because
none of them?
No. Josh likes his own parties.
Yeah.
Jessica loves to throw parties for other people, but she doesn't necessarily want a party for herself.
I don't get that.
And Jacob doesn't like parties at all, so.
Trying to remember, did we get a pet for Christmas? I'm trying to remember. We did.
Before Christmas.
Before Christmas, then it died. The caroler.
It's not funny,
sorry. The carolers, they knock on our door, and they're all, oh, there's a dead cat in your front yard. And we're like, oh.
On the side of the road.
Well, yeah, okay, in front of our house.
It was our cat.
Yeah, it was our cat.
It was Jessica's cat.
But we didn't show her. You didn't show her.
That's right.
You didn't show her. And then you got a new kitty, and just... Didn't you just get a new kitty from Teresa?
We got a new one, but she knew the first one died. They looked different. One was white and one was gray.
Okay. I knew that we, like, got a cat and quickly thereafter got another cat for Christmas.
Yeah.
So if you're out caroling, share that with your neighbors, huh?
Or don't share
that. Or don't. Just leave the cat in the road till Christmas morning. No, you should tell them. No?
You should tell.
I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead. 1, 2, 10.